What's up, guys? My name is Destro Locke, and welcome back to Speedrunners. We are still doing story mode because, quite frankly, I want to read these comics. So, yeah, I want to finish up story mode. Now we are doing Rise of the Falcon. And it still won't let me do anything more than... They're all locked. I guess I have to do all of these to unlock the other... Anyway, so we're going to do easy on the Falcon. It's a chicken man! It's a chicken man! I said fucking chicken man. Oh, god damn it. Oh, I love this. It's a chicken man. I'll give you one chance to leave before I embarrass you in front of the whole city, speedrunner. Boy, Falcon, with threats like that, you must think I'm a real chicken. Thank you, speedrunner. Oh, we're at the casino. He really, Woohoo! Ah! Oh, fuck. Who's left? Oh, Sharky and Chicken Boy. There we go. We got Gil and Buckshot in here, too, because they all want another piece of me. You know what? There we go. I wanted to get rid of it. Ah, fuck my life! Super speed, fuck, and I'm still missing all that shit. God damn it. Wow, I barely missed that. I didn't get up there in time for that anyway, so I don't really care. Wow, did I just knock them all out at once? Oh, we got Chicken Man still. I'm going up, apparently. Whee! He's trying to free something that's not there. That's funny. Oh, fuck. Ah! This is really fast. There we go. Oh, now we're all basically at the beginning again. Chicken man. Fuck! I'm gonna knock them all out because they're too busy bickering. Ah, fuck no! Never mind. I thought I got rid of him. Got him. Ooh, oh fuck. There we go. You keep doing that, eventually you're just gonna keep going. Oh god, we're getting a little screen again. Can't, okay, good. Let's say I can't do the little screen, it's just really weird. Oh god. I got a lot. What's the new thing? What'd I get? Oh, a library. Okay, so it's just a new level. I guess I can deal with that. So it's a goodbye party for my character? I don't think so. What are you doing to me, game? It's not a goodbye party. It's fun, though. I'm running out of time. I'm sure I need some water. Sorry, I needed some water. So, downward slope to bounce. Okay. Fuck. I don't know where I'm at. Okay, there we go. I honestly did not know where I was at for a second. I was like, sure you watch out for those spikes. Cause that's not nice. Fuck my life. No! Fuck! Fuck yeah, I yeah. Gil. Fuck. Didn't think I'd I gotta remember that. Fuck. Are you kidding me? Wow. I'm gonna, yeah, you can freeze them if they get too far. Wow, I am not doing great, guys. This is not good. I got some boost. Ow, ow, ow. Lee? Okay. God damn it, I really cannot get Oh, I shouldn't have let the Falcon get that point. This is not good. I haven't even gotten a single one. Holy shit, why are you pointing the wrong direction? This is not good. This is not good, guys. I can't believe it. Oh. I gotta get another little trap. I cannot let Chicken Man win. That would ruin my... I busted the gut laughing at the guy. I cannot let him... Cannot let the Falcon win. There we go. I finally got one. Cannot let Falcon win. I'd rather let Gil or Buckshot win, because they probably deserve it at this point. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? No, I am not letting the fucking chicken win. Come on, Buckshot. Come on, Gil. God damn it. If I could freeze Buckshot. If I could freeze Falcon. God damn it. Gil, Buckshot, you guys owe me. Oh, he flaps his wings when he tries to fly. Funny, I'm not gonna let... You know... There we go, I'd rather let Buckshot get the point than Falcon. Oh, come on, this is easy at this point. This is on easy too, guys. This is the problem that I'm having. I shouldn't be having this much problem, but I am, apparently. That was the problem right there, was that little intersection. Okay, I got him there, so I still need to win. I still need to win two times to... There we go. I still gotta win twice just to not... Just to... Ugh. This is not good, guys. Ugh, I gotta do this quick. Fuck! Fuck my life. God, we're coming up to the part that I can't do. It's coming up. There we go. Finally, it took that long to get that one part. I won the match, but it took fucking forever to do. I've never had that much trouble with this game. Ugh, the unicorn. Excuse me. Fucking falcon. So we're at the resort. Okay. I don't know what's coming up. Oh, fuck. Ha! Suck it, bitch. Fuck! Are you kidding me? I honestly want to see who's gonna get this. There we go. Are you fucking kidding me? I've gotten really cocky with this game, so this isn't good. Freeze ray, I can handle freeze ray. Oh god, I couldn't do that though. Okay guys, if you're gonna get in front of me, oof. I got the freezer. Ah, fuck. Okay. I can probably get ahead. There we go. Finally got this one. A little scooter. Okay. Fuck my life, you bastards. I just cleared that out. It was easier. Oh, fuck. I know better than that shit. Ow. Ow, that hurt a little bit. That was worth it, though. Oh, God. Didn't touch the ground. You saw that. Oh, fuck. No! Oh god, this is one of those. It's gonna pump your heart up just a little bit. Thank you. Ow. Who's left? Chicken man? There we go. I activated a bomb on him. It was just easier that way. Sorry, I needed some water. What'd I get? Nightclub? Nightclub. Cool. I think that unlocks like how much more you can do in the multiplayer. So, of course it's about speed and running. It's called Speedrunner, for fuck's sake. Asshole game makers. I do really enjoy this. Oh, it's an airport. Ooh. Exiled from the city if you can't do this. Okay, let's do it. Woof! Woof! They got me on the downpour. Fuck, no! Bloody chicken bastard. There we go. Oh, but we're gonna start out right here together. This is bullshit. I just put that guy down, too. Should've kept going, man. What?! Oh, that's bullshit. It didn't let me come down all the way. Fuck you, bastard. thank you. Whee! Ow, fuck, I still hit that. Woo! Super speed! Ow! Thank you for the speed boost. Ow, ow. I don't know if it really helped. Thank you. Ow. So some days I wonder if those are my own crates I'm hitting. I swear to God, I thought of something. I don't know what you're trying to do, chicken boy. Is it working though? You know what? Get in front of me. Thank you. Oh, they put us on a time limit because we're going so. Uh-oh, that's not good. There we go. Whoa, don't go that way. So that's two, so now we gotta do the third. Roll the other way. I'll remember that next time, cause I'm trying to run, but it's not working. Go! Speed! Oh god. There we go. So hopefully that completes this chapter. I wonder if there's any more of the storm. Because, ooh, what did I get? A rare achievement. Beat the final. Aww. It was the final? I like that one. Oh, it was such a short, like, I wish there was more to this. Like, that would have been awesome to have more. I can't skip it. I really did enjoy this game. I just wish there was interns. Ha! Interns. I wish there was more to it. I mean, other than, like, multiplayer. Obviously, people play the multiplayer. But, like, storyline-wise, I mean, there's more difficulties. So you have 16 levels of different difficulties you could do it with. But that's not the point. Like, there should be more. I don't care if you comment on something. Like, it should be more to than just the four. Well, I guess there's 16 levels, right? There's 16 levels to this. So it's only four chapters. So it's 16 times. What is it? What did I say? I don't remember what I said. Oopsie. 16. So there's 256 ways you could play the things. But, you know. Yep, and they got Rise of the Falcon. I think there should be more storyline to this, because this was honestly a really good storyline to do. I mean, yeah, you have multiplayer. Obviously, people play for the multiplayer. Like, that is serious. And there's add-ons? Well, now I know. So that's how you get the other stuff. So, okay. No, don't go to multiplayer. Well, actually, let's look at multiplayer real quick. Rank, quick, custom, local. So you can do it with people. Right now, this game will be big because it is free on Xbox One for the month of June. At least for a little bit in June, like the first half of June, I think. So make sure you guys go and download it. It wasn't even like half a gig to download, honestly. Of course, then it has add-ons. So you know what? Next episode, I will release another episode of going through the comics, because I really want to see these comics. Once I get I'll read those out. We'll do that. And then, as time goes on, I'll probably get the guys to download the game so we can all do the multiplayer, because the four of us doing, like, if it's Derek, it's Cody, maybe even Tyler, even Jamie, like, any of us all together, just playing a multiplayer game like this would be awesome. And there'd be a lot of cussing, like, it you would not believe it, but I imagine this would be a game for them to play. So, as always, guys, Don't forget to hit the like button and the subscribe button down below, or comment. You know, actually do all three. I will see you guys in the next episode where we are reading the comics, and then hopefully I will get some multiplayer episodes going on with the guys, so it'll be even more enjoyable. So I will see you guys later.